I should main Duck Hunt just because he's annoying.
That's a pretty goofy character.
It is. I don't think he's very good, though. He's fun, though.
And I keep hearing people saying that because he has so many projectiles, he can be pretty good, but you know, I don't see many people using him because I thought it's one YouTube channel where they basically post videos of tournaments. I'm surprised at how little, like two characters I expected to get a lot of play were Duck Hunt and Greninja, and they get very little play.
Greninja's very underrated, too.
Yeah, I feel that too.
Because, I mean, I've played him. He's got a lot of potential.
He's a fast character. I don't like fast characters very much, I think.
See.
It's surprisingly enough, they buffed Ness so much that he's getting actually a bit of tournament play.
That's good.
At one tourneys, which is I'm very happy about.
Mega Man's supposedly pretty, like, mid-tier. From my understanding,
at first people are like, "Oh, Mega Man shit," but then they start discovering things about him, and he turned out to be pretty okay.
He's got a lot of neat moves.
Another I think might be underrated is Pac-Man because he has a lot of interesting stuff to do. Like,
I love dropping the hydrant on people.
Wait. Yeah, I think one of the things he has that makes him interesting is because he has the hydrant and trampoline, which can be set up in a way that makes it hard for the opponent to approach. Why you can just start throwing fruit at the opponent, and there's apparently like one fruit that travels very slowly, which can be used when the opponent's recovering. At a hazard.
Yeah,
in the path to make it harder for the opponent to recover.
I know the recent update weakened the Galaxian.
Hmm.
Which is the final fruit he can throw.
It's not the final one. Isn't there, like, the key?
No. Oh, wait, you're right, right. The key is the last
one. Yeah, he's like a kill move.
Yeah. But they weaken the Galaxian. The Galaxian is the second to last one. I should know that.
Yeah, and then there's also the Battle Witch stuns. And there's a whole bunch of fruit. I think, like, the Apple bounces. There's one that goes kind of slow in a slow pattern. I don't know all of them, but he seems like a character that, again, is underrated a bit.
Yeah, I really like playing as Pac-Man, but how good I am with him is eh.
Yeah, and people say that Bowser Jr. isn't that good, even though he has, again, a lot of projectiles to bother the opponent with.
And again, that freaking the bomb drop and the hammer are really powerful.
I love the bomb drop. Ugh.
And that hammer, I've, like, KO'd a lot of people with that hammer. So.
Yeah, same. Except I don't really play him as much as I used to. Because DDD is so much fun.
I like Bowser a lot, too, so.
Yeah. I actually once played online, but I played against a really good Ganondorf.
I kind of hate that I agree with Chase, though, on the fact I hate they kind of nerfed the kamikaze Bowser move.
Yeah, it was pretty goofy, but I guess, for sake of competition, it can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, but at the same time, it's like, now they can recover. They have a brief second where they can recover from that, and I think that's kind of bullshit. Because, I mean, if you're taking them down with you, I just think you both should be axed. Like, not one over the other. Because, I mean, if he can recover from that, then that, and you accidentally jump off with them, then that's kind of shitty. But I don't know. Yeah, it is easy to take advantage of, so.
Yeah, but I really like how they balance the game because there's not a single character where I feel like, oh, wow, this is redundant. There's no reason for him, except Dark Pit, of course. No one likes him.
Nah.
Fuck Dank Pit.
I'm kind of okay with Pit, though. I think I like Pit mostly just for the item smash mini game, the trophy smash mini game. That's pretty much all I like him for.
I like to use Jigglypuff for that, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
I just use Pit's left or right special a lot, and can clear a lot out with it.
I always do the front air with Jigglypuff and kind of float back and forth between the blocks. I think that works pretty well.
That sounds like it would. I don't know why I didn't try that. I kind of like playing Ganondorf too, but
I actually made a me that's a dark version of myself because, yeah, that's out of rage now because we have Dark Pit. He's cool.
The Miis are actually pretty fun to play.
What?
I said the Miis are actually pretty fun to play.
Well, those are, again, characters that I feel like don't get a lot of exposition. Because, yeah, they feel like, I don't know, I feel like people don't really recognize that they're characters than more of a, and usually view them more as a gimmick that's tacked on.
Yeah, because I know Chase keeps referring to him as a waste of a slot.
Chase is fucking wrong.
But when I first, well, I to be honest, at first I kind of felt the same way until I actually made one, and then I was like, oh wait, this is kind of cool.
But I knew from the second I saw it, I knew I'm gonna make I am mean and I'm gonna beat up people. I'm also gonna make the king and beat up Link.
I do, however, think that it's a little too limited, though. I wish you could like choose a taunt for him or.
I guess.
Or maybe some, like, the regular moves, I guess, but...
Yeah, or, honestly, I wouldn't mind if there was, like, another class. Like, I saw people, like, making up whatever classes could you make for the Mii. Like, I've seen stuff like, above all, Mage, which I think would be cool.
Yeah.
Like, a magic user Mii. I also saw someone who has said Archer and had some pretty funny ideas for that.
They should have Fat.
What? A guy who uses... You just, you know, sits on people. That's his main source attack.
Yeah, pretty much. He could be like the Mii version of Bowser and DDD. Let's see. But yeah, no, Bowser's actually really fun to play. I like playing him. Mm-hmm. Let's see. There's a lot of characters I like playing.
Yeah.
And I think that's a sign of a good game.
Miis are going to be great because I can play a Skeletor. I can play, yeah. I can put in whatever I got them on.
Well, yeah. While I'm here, I'm going to just open up my 3DS and check my Mii list just to see what kind of shitty Miis I have because I can't remember them all off the top of my head. But yeah, I have Dank Putuk now because, because you know, evil copies of people are cool. He wears a suit and a top hat because I don't like formal clothing.
I'm wondering if I'm ever going to pass this level. I got close a few times, but now I feel like I'm getting stuck in the before even getting there.
I have Robotnik, I have Gay Luigi, I have the King, all these YouTube poop characters, and I have He-Man and Skeletor. I have a Waluigi, I have Snake, I have Waldo from Where's Waldo. I have a whole bunch of Earthbound characters. I have Gordon Freeman and John Freeman.
Why do you have Gordon Freeman?
Well, I don't know. Why not? I think mostly because I have John Freeman.
But I never thought you would be a... I don't know. I never thought you'd be a Half-Life player for some reason.
And I'm not really into it. I've just seen some streams of it. But it's mostly because of John Freeman because, you know Half-Life for Life Consequences.
Yeah.
Because that's stupid. They have Mirror B from the Carseum. Pokemon Carseum and XD because he's fabulous. I have a Mii of Mr. Saturn.
Oh, that's awesome.
I have a Mii of Rick Astley.
That's awesome.
And then I have a whole bunch of just weird Miis where I was just messing around with the input to see how can I fuck up this guy's face the worst.
Oh, that's
a skeleton too.
That reminds me, I'm sure I told you this, but you don't have to worry about getting a new friend code from me, despite getting a new 3DS.
Yeah,
but
we need that.
But I mean, do you know what it does when you do the system transfer?
What?
It does this really neat like animation of like the Pikmin taking your information from one DS and putting it to another one.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah, it was actually really cute. Like, me and my daughter were, like, watching it, like, our eyes glued to the 3DS, the 3DSs.
Yeah, speaking of, I heard that Miyamoto actually made some animation for Pikmin.
Yeah, I saw the trailer.
Really?
What?
What?
Did you see those, or...
I saw the trailer where it showed, like... It looked like Olimar was eating one of them.
Yeah, oh my god, that was great.
I was like, Miyamoto?
Miyamoto, you're getting weird in your older years.
Alright. see.
What's going on in the background?
Wife's taking somebody home, so she's trying to tell me, but...
Mm.